people, if you've been watching the channel, this is the seventh of seven progressively heavier workouts in a row. Last time we did 17.8 pounds. Today we're doing 20.3 pounds on dips, on pull-ups. And for SQUATS goblet squats, we're going up from 46.8 pounds to 50 pounds. So we're going to see what we can do. In the past, all the way from 5 pounds, 7, 10, 12, 15, and 17, I've been managing to do 6 and 6 on dips and pulls. And I've been doing 10 paused SQUATS goblet squats. We're going to do that again today, so let's get it. Six. Thank you.
10.
Six.
Woo.
All right, we got one more set. We will have made it.
Okay, that was the end of our seven progressively heavier weighted calisthenics workouts. I'm going to do a video to evaluate how I did at some point, but I did pretty well. Maybe not great, but pretty well for an old man. Thanks for watching. Fit over 60. Let's get it.